You know, I get asked this question all the time. Mark, I know I need to build an email list, but I'm not sure what tools do I need in order to do that? Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you three things that you need in order to build an email list. Building an email list is crucial to online marketing. If you're not doing it, you're severely missing the boat. And in this video, I'm going to give you a little bit of clarity as well as go in depth on this training. So stick around. I know you're going to love it. All right, well, welcome to my channel. My name is Mark Harbert, and if this is the first time that you are visiting my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell because I put out videos on a regular basis, and I want to make sure that you get access to them. All right, so you know you need to build an email list. Well, let's go ahead. Let's dive in. There are three major things that you need in order to build that email list and, you know, have something of a business asset that you can take with you no matter what. You can promote to it whatever you choose. All right, so let's dive into number one. All right, number one is you have to have an email autoresponder. It's absolutely crucial. And what an email autoresponder basically is it is a service that allows you to build a database of emails, of opt-in emails. And essentially what it does is it allows you to go in once you've created this list and send out a message to a mass group of people. So if you have 500 people on your list, all you need to do is send one email and it goes out to 500 people. And so it could be a 10,000, 100,000, it doesn't matter. Your list is, that's what allows you to do that as an email autoresponder. Now, the other thing with an email autoresponder is it allows you to set up pre-sent messages. So you could set up a series of, say, 10 emails, and those will go out on your behalf over the course of however many days that you set. So an email autoresponder is very powerful. It's the number one tool that you must have in order to build an email list. Now, there are solutions out there that allow you to build and maintain your own list on your own server, but I don't recommend that at all. As a matter of fact, I would absolutely discourage you in doing that because there are so many things that email autoresponder companies need to do to maintain their sender reputation with the major email carriers. So you want a good reputable company, and I recommend AWeber, and I'll leave the link in the description. And if you're looking at this on my blog post in the resources section of this blog post, but AWeber has been around a long time and they're very trustworthy. So you must have that, an email autoresponder. I recommend AWeber. All right, so let's dive into number two. All right, number two is you have to have a page builder or a funnel builder. Now there are several of these out there. The one that I love, the one that I use is called OptimizePress. And OptimizePress is a WordPress-based platform. And I absolutely love it. I think it is an amazing platform that I, you know, that has been created through OptimizePress. However, if you're not familiar with WordPress, which is the platform that it runs on, it can get a little techie for you. So if you're familiar with WordPress, you will absolutely love OptimizePress. So I recommend it, and it's a funnel builder. Now, if you're looking for something that's a little bit easier, if you're somebody who's new and you're not really sure where to start, you're not very techy, then I absolutely 100% recommend MLSP's Funnelizer option. Now, MLSP is a great platform. I'm great friends with the owners of the company, and it is very easy, especially for people in the home-based business niche. So if you are in home-based business, network marketing, direct sales, even affiliate marketing, you can use this platform. It's very easy, it's very tech-friendly, and it is definitely something that I recommend. Again, look in the description of this video, and if you're on my blog, it's in the resources section. You can certainly check it out. I absolutely believe that it will help you and get you going. Now, there's many others out there, but to be honest with you, I haven't tried a lot of them. You can go on out and find a solution that works best for you, but you must have a page builder so that you have a page where people can go to and put in their email, which then goes into your autoresponder. So these two tools are absolutely crucial. Now, we're gonna dive into number three, and I've got something special for you. All right, number three is, in order to build an email list, you have to have an irresistible offer, or a lead magnet is what we call it. Now, a lead magnet is something for free that you give away that in exchange for someone's contact information, namely name and email. And there are vast amounts of training out there on lead magnets, but I have found the lead magnets that work best are very simple PDF lead magnets. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you access to a training. It's about 5 minutes long. I'm going to stick it right here. And it's from a paid course that I have. And it is one of my best courses that I have. And it's all about creating marketing funnels. It's called the Automation Playbook. And I'm going to give you access to a video about creating a lead magnet. And there are 6 points in this video that I want you to pay real close attention to when you create your own lead magnet, because these 6 points are very, very important to whether your lead magnet will be effective. So in order to build that email list, you need the autoresponder, the capture page, and a lead magnet that's going to draw people. So let's go ahead and dive into the training. All right, so creating the perfect lead magnet. Here's where we're gonna dive into the aspects of what makes a good lead magnet, because I've seen people create all kinds of lead magnets before. I've seen people create big, huge ebooks. I've seen people create these elaborate lead magnets. And the truth of the matter is that a lead magnet does not have to be elaborate. As a matter of fact, these big ebooks that people create, I've seen people create 50-page ebooks, and they're using that as a lead magnet. How many of you watching this right now have actually gone, when you've opted in to get an ebook, have actually read it from cover to cover? I can tell you right now, me personally, I've never read an ebook, okay? I've never read one. And the reason being is because it's too long, okay? Now, I want you to ask yourself that. Have you ever read one? Because more than likely you haven't. And if you have, maybe you're just the odd one in the bunch. But I can tell you right now that the attention span of people are very, very low today. People want something that's fast, quick, and easy. People aren't, you know, prompted to want to, you know, sit down and read the whole thing. While sitting down and reading something and they could get a ton of value from it, the truth of the matter is that we can't fight against, we can teach people how to be more patient, but we also have to understand in the initial parts of getting somebody into our funnel, we don't want to fight against what the tendency is. And the tendency is they want something now. I want to get a quick fix, so to speak. And that's what we want to give them. So creating the perfect lead magnet, we're going to dive into some of those aspects here, okay? So creating the perfect lead magnet is it essentially solves one problem. Now remember, I gave you the example that if I was to pull out my lead magnet, or I wanted to create a lead magnet and I could pull out the avatar worksheet, I could make that a lead magnet leading into, you know, this course, or I could pull out a lead magnet worksheet or whatever it may be, but that solves one problem for somebody. You see, if I was to provide the lead magnet worksheet, I'm not providing the entire pie because there's a lot more that goes into building a successful funnel, but the lead magnet worksheet will help them to create a really good lead magnet. It's not going to show them how to create, you know, an influence magnifier, a good thank you page. It's not going to show them how to set up a conversion event. It's only going to solve one problem for them. That's what you want to do with a lead magnet. Okay. You only want to solve one problem and that's all. And you want it to be usable and actionable. Very, very important. You want it to be usable information, something they can take and put into action right away. And basically you want to give your avatar what it wants. Okay. And one of the keys is knowing what your avatar wants. That's why we gave you the worksheet. And I want you to go through those exercises. If you haven't done that, you want to make sure you do that and take the time. You know, don't rush it. Remember, have patience, think it through, but don't overthink it either. Don't get into your own head too much, you know, but you want to just identify what their problems and issues are and help solve them. And again, you want to give them something that gives them instant gratification. I can't stress that enough. Instant gratification is really what it's about. People really, truly want to be able to get value from it like right away. And we live in a society, unfortunately, that wants it now. They want it quick. They want it fast. I don't want to wait. And we don't want to fight against that, especially not in the beginning. You know, we really want to work on building a relationship. That's why it's huge to focus on some instant gratification and help them get that through a good piece of solid content that you're going to give them. And we want to have a high perceived value. This is very, very important to do because having a high perceived value can make all the difference. Okay. And what I mean by that, we'll dive into a high perceived value here in a little bit, because I want to, you know, really do my best to explain that to you. All right. And we want it to be able to be easily and rapidly consumed. So we talked about instant gratification. That's what we want, but we want it to be consumed very quickly. So, you know, I'll hit on the different formats here in just a moment, where we're going to go into the different formats of a lead magnet and why we want it to be rapidly consumed. Again, it comes back to a very simple concept. People's attention spans today are very, very low. So we have to keep that in mind. And I'll show you one of my favorite formats for a lead magnet, and I'll tell you why here in just a moment, all right? So these are the major keys to creating the perfect lead magnet. Now let's dive into the different formats. All right, did you get value from that? I'm telling you, having a good, solid lead magnet can make all the difference, and it's one of the most powerful ways to build your list with email. Email is not dead, no matter what you hear. Email is one of the most profitable channels of my business, and those who use it, I know, and are effective at it, I know that that is the major channel for revenue in their business as well. So, did you get value? If you did, do me a favor, leave a comment below on this video. If you're on my blog, leave a comment there, and we'll make sure that I get back with you to answer you personally, all right? So, did you get value? Share this if you did. We'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.